See what we have. We have zinc granules. We have the beaker with HCl. We have the beaker with sulfuric acid, and both the acids are dilute in nature. Right. Now we are going to add zinc granule in HCl and the same mass zinc granule in the dilute H2SO4. See the change is what is happening in the beaker. You get to see that you can say a kind of gas is being liberated. We just need to identify the gas. So how we identify? We are just bringing the matchstick in, dipped in the beaker. So what kind of change we observe when we just bring the matchstick in the HCl? The matchstick burns with the pale blue flame, you can see, right? And you know the kind of sound it is producing is the popping sound. See, again we bring the matchstick in the another beaker. So what is going to happen is the same thing is going to happen. See, again it burns with the pale blue flame with the same sound, that is popping sound. And you all know that whenever you can say a matchstick burns with the pale blue flame and the popping sound, it just identify that the gas which is evolved is the hydrogen gas. Because you know that this thing, when the matchstick burns in the presence of hydrogen gas, the color of the flame becomes the pale blue color. And whenever this gas mixes with air, that you know that when there is an air present, so then the matchstick burns with a, you can say, a characteristic this thing, a sound is produced, that is the popping sound, which just identifies that this H2 is evolved. So see, we started with zinc and HCl and there was no hydrogen gas, right? But and again we started with zinc and H2SO4 and there was no hydrogen gas, but the evolution of hydrogen gas just you can say confirmed that the chemical reaction has taken place, because they both react to form the respective salts, zinc chloride and zinc sulfate, and as a result, along with that, the hydrogen gas is evolved. So this just specifies that the chemical reaction is taking place, or you can say a chemical change, the zinc has undergone a chemical change when it reacts with the dilute HCl and dilute H2SO4.